Good start here from Jason. Yeah, he was in hospital with an ear infection, I thought. Oh, that's an edge. One run. And OCGCC are off the mark. Two to come. Top ball. Rising weight again. Getting good length there. Young Jason. Top ball, that's the end of the over. Square is none for one. Let a bit more water. I'm not going to do too much commentary, guys, which is a blessing, to no doubt. Just got a sore throat. Subot. Oh, where's he playing? Isn't he just playing in B grade? Okay. Must be sister team or something. And a good warm up. Debs. Thought I was wide. Yeah, that isn't much better ball. Happy to see off the bottom and team. Yeah, the overs ran quicker. Jason continues. Jason continues. Right, I'm over from the pub end. It's none for two off two overs. Wide ball, one for the over. Two runs.
Thank you, Ryan.
Three runs. Changing back to over the wickets. Top ball. Well set there. Top ball. I'm not going to call that a wide. He backed away from it. One run, and that's over. Chandra. Yet to get off the mark. Burrows on nine. fair was seeing off Sabad, that's the main point. Not to go out. Oh. That would have been out. That would have been a ripper catch too. Tough one. Has got off the mark, almost caught with a. It was a brilliant effort. Okay, we've got a change in the bowling as Naren comes in. Right arm over. Right arm over. Not sure Michael's listening, so I'll just tell him. Okay, right arm over to you, Mark. Oh, good ball. Dot ball. Playing the ball well, guys. Good shot. Two runs. Oh. One run. Sorry? One. I thought it was one. Sorry? Four runs. Thanks, guys. Drop ball. It's a dot, one for the over. Three runs, and that's over. All right. So, just on about one a wicket. Five overs, none for 21. 21, nothing wrong with that after the first five overs. You really want a wicket though. Ideally. Of course, these are both good teams. So. Oh, beautiful. By Bagsy. Good start. He's put that in quick. It says 48's the score coming back off that. Good shot by Vebs. Just a bit full by Gagsy there. First run's off his over. Too high. Good over by Bagsy actually. After six overs, it's none for 24. Captain comes in to bowl. Arj bowling right arm over. Got the Giants colours corner versus the navy blue and white of the OCGCC. Right arm over. So here comes. Top four. Thought about it. Have to think that. Top four. Didn't get near it. Four runs. Good ball. That's a dot. Top Whoa. Once come. Oh, he's missed it. That's a dot and that's over. None for 28 off 7 overs. Brogsy comes in. Looking for a breakthrough for just one bat. They don't look worried, though. Oh, that's an inch. Love this offside field. Confident in the bowlers to bowl the right line. Hard to get runs against. So they're trying to get the team. So he saw the edge, but the wicket not on offer there. Chiefs bowling. Left arm over. Left arm over. They don't like going around the wicket. They just want to bat. One run. Two runs. This is a qualifying final, so the team that wins. Three runs. Goes into the playoff game. And that's retirement for Mark Burrows. Greetings from Mark. I hope they said retired, not out. Left arm over, three to come. Top ball. That's a dot. One to come. There we go. Getting through the overs quickly here. Not quick enough. Oh, he's hit it. One run. Chance for a wide there. Turned into a catch. But lives to see. Okay, this is not a bad start for OCGC. So not a fast start, but zero wickets means you can finish fast. Gummers and Vams Naren to take the ball. Naren bowling, right arm over. Oh. That's a good catch. That was a very good catch by Brown. Not a bad shot, just a good catch. Well bowled, just short of a length. A little bit short of a length. Here we go. Got two new batsmen in now. Changes the game. One for 40 though. Still plenty of time. Naren following a bit more form in his bowling here. It was a great catch. That was a ripper. Here Rob's been in form. Shouldn't have spoken with the very popular Venom bat. Lots of batsmen using that one here at SPL. Good ball from Naren. Six. Good shot. Arch back into the attack, bowling right arm over from the pub end. Yorker. Top ball. Top ball. Well bowled. That's a dot. That's the new two new batsmen. One run. One run, one to come. Top ball, that's the end of the over. 11 runs, it's 1 for 49. So, I would think those are the GCCs. Left arm over. Good call by Pete. That's out. Good catch by the captain. Now things are slowing down. A few wickets against ACGCC. So. Pete, you're saying SPL 8 MVP? Ev. It's good. Clever slow ball, cutting in. A little off cutter. From the lefty. Jason back into the attack. There's 8 overs remaining. Scores 2 for 54 in this qualifying final. Winner goes on to play the first placement A grade flogs for a chance to get in the grand final. Four runs. Loser lives to fight another day and has to go the long way round to the top ball. Now loser plays the winner of 4 versus 5. That's a dot. Good ball. That's a dot ball. Two to come. Dot ball. One to come. Oh, very good ball. That's a dot. That's the end of the over. Jason Vip. Sure for his last name, or he's just a very important person, or both. Seven overs remaining. So if, for instance, whoever wins tonight plays the first place, and that the winner of that next game of the two top teams goes to the grand final. That's simple. Winner of four versus five plays, now the loser of the top versus whoever wins this, then goes to the preliminary final. And the winner of four beats five, and two beats three. So one plays two then, straight through the grand final winner. Three would play four, so four wins. That's a dot ball. So 3v4, for instance, loser goes out, winner goes on to play the loser of one versus two in the preliminary. And the winner of that, say it was three, would end up playing two. So who gets into the grand final? Look it up. One for the over. No, not one for the over. One into wide. Slowed the score right down here. Six overs remaining. Who's got the ball? Arj. Arj bowling right arm over from the pub end. Scores 2 for 64. Oh, Pete's had to get down. I don't know why. That's a dot ball. I had to give George a drink. Four runs. Just better check Arj's front foot there. One leg by. So I don't like checking there. Gummer's backing up as he needs to, but well fielded by Naren. So, run out by Naren. There's a good wicket there. Just good fielding. I mean, fair enough for Gomez to be running. Backing up, just how cricket works. Wide plus one. So that's a dot ball, one to come. Got a good over from Arj. He doesn't get the wicket, but good pressure. That's a dot, end of the over. Okay, there's a five very important overs here. From here, four wickets in hand, 120. Oh, yeah. No. They've been bowling sharp. They've been bowling pretty tight so far. They're running now. Last five overs, that's the instructions, I'd say. That's the plan. Can't be run. That's five. Well, so far one by. Four overs remaining. Scores 3 for 85. Who's going to take Jason? Captain goes to his main man, I'd say. Or is he? Okay, bowling run him over from the pub end. It's Jason. And our final over of his spell. So Jason has none for 14 off 3. Efficient. Well, pretty well. Hasn't got a wicket, but wicket's hard to come by this innings. Oh, hang on. We're going to have Bagsy. Arch changes his right arm over still. Well, captain seemed confident about. Top ball. Captain seemed confident about. Four runs. Hit before them. You can look at that in the replay. No. Top ball. Watch that in the replay. That was a 4 and a 5. Top ball. One run. One to come. One by. And that's over. 3 hours remaining, 3 for 91. So far. But my tip was 120 when asked by Pete. If they can get 10 and over from the end, which I'd expect they would with 4 wickets in hand. Looking at 120, which was just enough to win the last match in B grade. It's a bot. Good running. Top one. If you're going to run, commit. It's, dot ball doesn't matter. Are they going to go? Are they going to go? Looking for the overthrows. tries to bowl. He's at 2.3 overs. None for six. There are two balls left in this over. Yeah, you might as well get one run. They're running, so it's going to happen. Got to take your chances. 3 for 96, though. 13 balls left in this innings. So put him. That's right. That's right. Do you want me to... Sorry. Okay, Jason Bowling run arm over from the pub end. It's 4 for 96. That's a dot ball. Dot ball. Batsman return. That's a dot. So 10 balls left. Can they get 24 runs for my tip to be right? That's a wide ball and one for the over. A four. It's a dot ball. This is really just need to get bat to ball. That's out. The batsman crossed. Now I think that didn't. Batsman crossed. I thought they did. Did batsman cross, Pete? Yep. So did I. I thought it was two. I was going to call it two runs, so... Two to come. Dot ball, one to come. Dot ball. That's out. Well, 120 is going to be hard from here unless Rashad can get the 23. What? It's not seven far. Hang on. That's not right. I think when F puts... The retirement in, he put it retired, not out. Do cancel. See if you can do undo ball. That's better. Sorry, it was not Ev. It was Phipps. What's happened there? We need... Hang on, so wait a second. So if we switch the batsman, wicket. No. All right. past the buds. Well, feeling a little bit of a hit there. Barry's not ready. And that's the end of the innings now. Not quite getting to 100. A few wickets. A few good run outs, meaning my prediction was wrong. Nonetheless, 97 runs to defend. OCGCC will be looking for early wickets. Winner goes through to play A-grade Flogs for a chance to meet in the grand final. Loser will play the winner of 4th versus 5th. So Dodgy Brothers versus JCC. The next ball. Have you got it? Or is this it? Oh, this is it.
3, 6, 9,
Pardon? Oh, warm up ball. Yeah, no worries. Tight finish to that game by the Just Wanna Bat boys. Put themselves in a good position. Now it depends how they say they just wanna bat. Let's see how they go. 10:20, so we should finish this by 11, whatever happens. Even if it's a slow grind. Not that you care, this is a replay. but it makes it a bit easier for everyone. Are you blee? Dabba dee, dabba doo. And as if you're listening to this, this is the bit you fast forward past. I hope you've watched the finals preview. Of course, this is 4 finals over, but still, there's plenty of finals to come. If you want to be involved. That kind of stuff. I'm sure you could be. If you've got time on your hands, that's always our trouble. There's lots of things to do. George really wants Dad to say hello and take him for a walk. He'll calm down once the game starts. Okay, right arm over. Sharpie takes the pill. We're on to our second innings of the match. Now Naran, Pete tells me, is in hot form. Let's see. No reviews in that first innings. Top ball. Where is light? Top ball. That's a dot. Much like a dot. Good bowling from Sharpie. Probably best to see him off. Will he throw in a Yorker? That's the question. Top ball. Not yet. Haven't seen Sharpie much. That's a dot. End of the over. Maiden to begin the innings. Good way to begin. Now when NBN comes in, we're up able to live stream these games. In the meantime, replays will have to do. It's just too... skips too much. Well played. That's the first runs. Four. Just one a bat. Okay. Sorry. No worries. Good ball. That's better from Epps. Making him play. Well played. Well, it just needs to straighten up a bit. What? Two overs up, it's none for five. Long way to go in this game. Sharpie continues, right arm over from the pub end. Now, you'd think with 97, not quite enough to beat just one at bat, but the last game showed us a few wickets and anything can happen. Top ball. The oldie full toss, but well played. Top ball. Sorry about that. Oh, one run. That was a chance. Do well to get his hands straight to it. One run. And the run moves on to two. Two to come. Oh! That's a good ball. I'd say Archer would want everyone in his team to get over two, so if need be, the run can come back in. Very good bowling by Sharp. He's very consistent, very tight. Right arm over, Arch, one to come. So Arch will be... Well played. One run, and that's over. So, not shot by Arch. Getting his team off the... Getting himself off the mark. One for eight over after three overs. Good spell from Sharpie. Very good. One for three off two overs with one main. Evs continues. Catch 90 required at 5.35. Current run rate 2.53. Very short. That's a better length from Imps. Makes him play. Oh, it's four runs. good hit. When you've got 90 runs to go, you need to save them. 86 required. Oh, that's out. What a catch. So some good catches right in that spot in this match. Oh, can you not see that on screen? Oh, that's, you'll have to take my word for it. Might have to try and get... Hang on a second. I might just stop the recording. Okay, hang on a second, we'll just get music going, good, Vibs into the attack, no, Gummers, right arm over, no, so 2 for 12. Top ball. Oh! Ouch. Arj out for one. So he's coming back in at this stage. 3 for 12. 86 required. And... just want to bat and just a little bit of trouble. That was a good ball by Gummers. Stung by Peak saying he's in cold. If you watch the finals preview, that daddy's had time to watch it, so probably not stung. Right, I'm over. 4 to come. Well, left. Top ball. Still plenty of time to win this game, but 3 for 12, not a good start. Well done, well played. Top ball by Bagsy. One run, one to come. 85 required, 4 wickets. Well left. Top ball, that's the end of the over. 5 overs down, scores 3 for 13. So, those 3 wickets are what's hurting him. 13 over the first 5. Doesn't matter too much if you're chasing 97, 98 to win. But 3 wickets for 13, that's not the start, just one on bat we're after. But one good partnership can really help. Well, that's... Oh, good call, Bagsy. He's worried about going out there, I think, geez. So not quite ready to run, but he had time. Smart not to hit that. Smart not to hit that. So there's short balls. You've got... newish refurb balls here. Just bouncing a bit. Not one for the over. Tough to come by tonight. Oh, just couldn't get back to it. Plenty of time though. Not even 6 required an over yet. Okay, Gummers continues, right arm over. Pressure's right on just one of that. But if these boys can stay in, he's going to swap back around. Top ball. One by keeping the strike. Oh, good ball. That's a dot. Good shot. Six runs. Barrow's got the runs, but a couple of missed fields. Two runs. One to come. One run, that's over. That's a tough one. What is your pick at home? I think just one about Ken. There's four. Oh well. There's one. Bagsy. Two for the over. A 66 required. Six. That's a big six from Bagsy. 60 required. Nerves of steel. A little bit wide when it got to the edge. Well played. One to come. 58 required. Game swung back in the favour of the batters. Well fielded. Eight overs gone. Scores 3 for 40. 58 required with 4 wickets in hand. So what's that? 12. 4 wickets. That's 3 partnerships, though. Gummers bowling, right arm over. No? Oh, it's chilly up here now. Oh, sorry, dot ball. I forgot it was me. That hit the wall. One leg by. Pitched outside leg. Pitched way outside leg. I don't think it was on even then. Dot ball. Apparently they like to move it, move it. One run. Two to come in this over. Well played. Late. One run. One to come. Played late, but played it. Kept it down. It's a dot, that's over. Not a bad over from Cummins, but 55 now with 4 wickets in hand. Heaps of times to get the runs. Wickets essential at this point. Vebs take the ball. Oh, my tip is that Sharpie will be bowling soon. He's probably their best chance for a wicket. Or maybe Verbs just with some tricksy stuff. That's right. Or is this a stalling thing? Just to stop the rhythm? No, they're giving Rob Prosser the ball. That was the decision. I forgot they had Rob to bowl. He will be bowling right arm over. Here we go. Bagsy's on 18, Jeeves on 8. Where's the captain? Bit nervous? This song is really annoying. Good ball. Double ball. One to come. Ten overs gone, 3 for 43, 55 still required with 4 wickets in hand. Tip. Okay, Gummers continue, right arm over. Well played. 2 runs. Wide ball. Gummers is bowling well, 1 for 15. Top ball. One run. Anyway, top ball. That's a dot, one to come. White ball. Down to 50. No, they're not going fast. Oh. Top ball, that's over. End of Gummers' spell. 1 for 17. Pretty good spell there by Gummers. But just wanted a wicket. Shakes his head a bit. I don't think he bowled, apart from a couple of wides in that last over, bowled really well. I think they just want a wicket. But Jeeves and Bagsy. Run rate required. Run rate 5.56. They just stay in. I think they know. Get the bat to the ball to the wall. It's tough to score off. Just pushing a bit outside. Outside off. If you hit that, you could get caught. Oh, good shot. Waited for the loose ball. Smart batting. Bagsy's on 24. Jeeves on 11. This has been a good partnership. 42. Right. too high was the original call. We'll get move that across. We'll pump up the volume and we will hang on. Is this the one? That's the one. I'm not going to give that out because it's not out. Not out. You want conclusive evidence to overturn that? And looked outside the leg, actually. It's a wide ball. Just we can look at that at home, I guess. Oh no, you can't. It's facing the wrong way. One to come, 42. Still time to get wickets though. That's two. Eight overs remaining, 41 required to win. Time to get runs, time to get wickets. They've got a bowl. They've got a bowl, Sharpie. I'm surprised they're not. Vebs is probably going to wait till there's about 30 runs and hopes he gets a wicket early from maybe himself or... I'm going to put this heater on, it's cold. Yeah, it's been some very good batting by Braggsy in particular here. Jeeves playing the support role. That's all. Captain comes into bowl. Bowling right arm over, Vebs. Right arm over. A bit of a discussion with the just want to bat batsman because... Variety is what Vebs brings to the game often with his bowler. Smart bowler. Dot ball. Top ball, one for the over. Don't worry. Top ball. I think at that speed you could hit it, couldn't you? Oh, that was a good ball. That's a dot. Top ball, one to come. Well fielded. 41 off 7.1. It's a dot ball and over. He's dented that. Dents the fitting. seven overs. Wow. So 41 from 7, 5.86. For the run to him. Oh, he's gone right through him. Very good bowling. Now starting to matter. 6.3 required per over. That's a tough one. That's a tough one. Runs was helpful. 35 required. Off. Six overs. Six overs remaining. 35 still required. Bagsy not far from retirement. What they're going to do? Could go the full distance. So if Ebbs continues. And he did do well against Bagsy last over with a maiden. Vibs bowling right arm over. Top ball. Six runs and retirement for Bagsy. Well batted by Bagsy. The difficulty, of course, is they probably would have liked him to stay out there. Those six runs is helpful though. 29 required off 5.4 overs. Just over five and over. Okay, bowling right arm over. Four to come. I need to get to bed and have a hot drink. Good shot. One run. Oh. That's out. Oh, no argument there. Caught by the short ball. So Bog comes in. Three wickets required for 28 runs. This game is on. Who comes in? I think Arj so far has the lowest score. Or was that? I think Arj and Jason have both got one. Probably Arj would come in. So Bod just wants to get at least two runs. Right, I'm over. Two to come. White ball. White ball. One for the over. Oh, well played. That's a dot. One to come. Dot ball, that's over. Five overs to come. Three wickets in hand. They need a wicket. If Fato GCC going to win? It's a pretty simple equation. Someone has to go out. Pressure goes right back on to the bats. JWB. Good game, this. Evenly matched opponents. Bagsy to come back in. Played a very good match. Nebs is in. Rob. Is this... Oh, that's five overs. They're still thinking it could come down to the last over, I'd say. Oh, that was a good ball. 25 from 4.5 overs. Someone for the over. Sharpie back into the attack. Right arm over. 25 runs required from 24 balls. Pretty straight ball, sharpie. Like, not likely to be down leg side. Good shot. One run. 24 from 23 balls. One run. Probably as far down leg as I've seen Sharpie tonight. One by. Top ball. Two balls to come. Two leg bias. One plus one, two leg bias. One to come. Changing to three runs and over. Seventeen required from three overs. So is Sabod just going to go for it on account of Bagsy comes back in. Just one about probably in the box seat. A wicket will change it. Good shot. Great shot. That really took the pressure off, that did. Now only 13 required off 17 balls. One leg by. 12 required off 16. Good shot. Oh, he had a hit. No. 8 required off 15. Oh. 3 runs. Well, it's going to take a disaster for just one about to lose from here. Jeez. 2 balls left. 5 runs with Bagsy to come back in. Would have to be absolute disaster. And this is where that finish from the OCGCC is probably hurting them. Didn't finish well. It's been a good innings from bowling and batting this innings, but those last few overs. That said, it's not over yet. 2 to come. 5 required to win. Got ball. 1 off the other. Oh, well fielded. Two overs remaining. JWB need 5 to win. OCGCC need 3 wickets or lots of dot balls. Sharpie takes the ball right arm over from the pub end. What's going to happen? It's going to take a hat trick. I've seen it happen. One by. Four to win. Love the OCGCC doing what they can to make it happen. Of course, double chance in this game. Top ball. That's 3 runs. Nah, 1 run will win it. Going at the stumps, I believe that was. Going for a Yorker. One by. Well done, JWB, going through to play A-grade Flogs for a chance at the grand final. But it's not over for OCGCC. We'll be playing the winner of Dodgy Brothers versus JCC. Good match. I believe Bagsy was man of the match. Thanks, guys. Oh, I'm exhausted. Oh no, it says Projavine, man of the match, up on the stats. Boy. And well done. Good game.